negative 14. And let me tell you, I'm not excited. The only joke I have for you today, Owls, is this weather. Thanks for your weather and back to your home.
This is Miss Martin and Mr. Corrigan.
Hi, my name's Taylor.
And my name's Haley, and you're watching CCIAM.
Good morning, CCI. I'm Maddie.
I'm Landon, and here are your morning announcements. Niagara College will be hosting their open house this Saturday, November 16th, from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. at both the Welland and Niagara on the Lake campuses. Labs will be open, and faculty, staff, and current students will be ready to show you around and answer your questions so that you can yourself experience what makes NC unique. All students who attend the Niagara College Fall Open House will also be entered in our draw to win a $2,000 tuition credit towards the 2020 to 2021 school year.
A reminder to all grade 12 students who are university bound next September, if you haven't already done so, go to the guidance office to pick up your OUAC PIN number. It's ready for you to pick up before and after school during lunchtime or on your spare.
Collingwood Edition invites people of all ages to jump in freezing cold waters at Sunset Point for youth mental health. Social afterwards at Side Launch Brewing Company. Let's have some youth. Come out for youth mental health. Join our team. See Mr. Funston for details.
Hey CCI, our winter theme semi-formal is Thursday, November 21st. Tickets are being sold at lunch in the front of the cafeteria for just $10. Remember that you are required to show your student card. Tickets will be sold until lunch on Wednesday, November 20th. Find posters around the school for more information.
Hey CCI, come see Ms. Saunders in room 223 at the beginning of lunch for a very important and very quick meeting about curling. This is your last opportunity to indicate interest. Come get info about the coolest team around.
Does this weather make you feel like climbing the walls? Are you looking for a new place to hang around? Why not join these fine folks every Thursdays after school for the CCI Climbing Club? Come and see Mr. Knopik in room 204 or Ms. Burke in the English office to pick up permission forms.
Today in Dodgeball News, Can't Dodges plays Fuzzy Peaches, followed by Windowmakers versus Gang Hang.
Attention all alpine skiers, dryland training will begin next Tuesday at lunch in the personal fitness room. Training sessions will run for the next 4 weeks, Tuesdays and Wednesdays at lunch and Thursdays after school. Come changed and ready to work out. Also a reminder that you must have your student card purchased to access the fitness room and be on a school team. Cards must be purchased before you begin dryland training next Tuesday.
And now, here's a CCIM original video, followed by our weather with Anisha.
Hey CCI, I'm Celeste, and today we're going to find out what people actually think about the new provincial cell phone ban. What do you guys think of the cell phone ban?
I don't think it really does much. I think it's just the same as it was before.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah, I think if kids are going to go on their phones, they're going to do it no matter what.
What do you think about the new provincial cell phone ban?
Sorry, did you ask me a question?
So what do you think about the new cell phone ban?
I don't really understand it, and I don't really get what has changed since before it existed.
The cell phone ban you see, Celeste, I think it's pretty good. It depends on what teacher you got. For example, take Mr. He lets us go on our phone for 5 minutes to go on Club Penguin or go on Disney Plus and watch The Mandalorian. That's what I like. I don't need it to go on Snapchat while I'm doing work.
What do you think about the new provincial cell phone ban?
I don't think anything's changed in our classes.
Hi, my name's Jack, and I think the cell phone ban is silly.
So what do you think about the cell phone ban?
Personally, I think the cell phone ban is excellent, and I have been waiting for it for a long time.
What exactly does the cell phone ban mean for students and teachers?
That's a good question. So the cell phone ban means that students can not be using their cell phone in class unless the teacher's giving them permission for an educational purpose.
Good morning, CCI. I'm cold, but if you're also wondering, my name's Anisha, and I'm here today to present you today's weather. Currently, it's a chilly 2 degrees, with an unfortunate mixture of clouds, more clouds, and no sun. Later tonight, we'll reach a low of negative 14, and I'm not excited. The only joke I have for you today, Owls, is this weather. That's all for your weather, CCI. Now back to your hosts.
Those are all of your announcements, CCI. Here's your bell.